Anna Pavlova's dancing inspired many other artists. Choreographers created new dances for her. Painters and sculptors tried to capture her graceful movement. And they even named a dessert after her. Yum! There are lots of great books about Anna Pavlova at your local library. Check out this one by Laurel Snyder, titled Swan, The Life and Dance of Anna Pavlova. The beautiful illustrations were by Julie Morstad. What's your favorite type of dance? Let me know in the comment section.